Sir Alex looked visibly unimpressed as Man United had another stinker at Burnley. Sir Alex Ferguson was a disappointed spectator at Turf Moor on Tuesday evening as Manchester United were held to a draw by Burnley in the Premier League. The iconic former United boss, who led the club to 13 league titles between 1993 and 2013, was in the stands as the rain poured down in Lancashire. With Burnley hitting back through Jay Rodriguez after Paul Pogba's opener, the cameras focused on 80-year-old Ferguson after his former side had two goals ruled out. The Scot looked less than pleased with what he was seeing, with Ralf Rangnick admitting that his team need to improve if they are to secure Champions League qualification. He told MOTD, "I think we played a fantastic first half, couldn't have played any better. We scored three goals, the second that was disallowed I cannot understand. It was a very soft decision by the linesman. He flagged the foul 5 or 6 seconds after it took place. Anyway, it was 1-0 at halftime, we knew they would come out in the second half in a more aggressive way, and the only thing I can complain the team about was we were not aggressive enough in the first 20 minutes of the second half. Will Man United finish in the top four? Give us your thoughts in the comments section. If you look into the whole game, we dominated for most of it. Winning one point is not enough and another frustrating again. It really surprised me, he flagged when the ball was in the net. Had he really seen the foul? The first I can understand why it was disallowed, it was a hard one, but the second I cannot understand. In the second half we were playing tiki-taka football in our own half, and not direct enough. We had the counter-attack, but gave the ball away too easily in their box." Rio Ferdinand gave his thoughts on those comments on BT Sport and said he saw where Rangnick was coming from before predicting that the manager will be concerned. He said, "I understand why he's saying that about the three goals he's deflecting from the poor performance of the second half, and he has something to cling on to." Adding, "Deep down, at Carrington, he'll be more concerned with the second half performance